evening and welcome to the Thai PBS World. We bring you report and analysis about Thai politics, especially as we are approaching election on 24th of March. The atmosphere seems to be heating up in terms of politics, political debate, but not between political parties, but turn out to be between Army Chief and Pheu Thai Party, as the party has proposed to cut annual defense budget. During a campaign trail of Pheu Thai Party by Khun Ying Sudarat Geyurapan yesterday, Khun Ying Sudarat said that the party planned to cut the annual budget of defense by 20% and use the money as seed capitals for startup business operations by young generation. She mentioned that the money can help around 30,000 young entrepreneurs to build up their businesses. Strong reaction come from Army Chief on Monday, General Apirat Kong Somphong, when asked by reporter the stance of the Pheu Thai Party on slashing defense budget. He did not say much, but this. That was reaction from General Apirat Kong Somphong. Clearly, it showed his opposition to the proposal by Pheu Thai Party. And he asked Pheu Thai Party member to listen to the tune of music Nak Pan Din, or Burden of the Land, or it can be translated literally as worthless. So we can take a look again at his reaction. The song Nak Pan Din, composed in 1975 to promote patriotic feeling, or can be said that the song was a Cold War era propaganda to promote nationalism. Earlier during the day, General Apirat has ordered Army Civil Service to turn on the song for 126 Army radio stations across the country. In the evening, a spokeswoman of the National Council for Peace and Order, or NCPO, denied media reports that General Apirat has ordered all 126 Army to run radio stations to play Nak Pan Din every day except weekend and holidays. But the song will be broadcast inside the Army commander at noon to raise awareness of soldiers of their duties and responsibilities. The defense budget of the country over the past 5 years stood at 180 billion baht, 190 billion baht, and 200 billion baht, and 104 billion baht, respectively. In the past 5 years, in addition to Pheu Thai Party, Future Forward Party earlier also proposed the measure of drastic cut of defense budget, half the military workforce, and aims at replacing military draft with a voluntary system. Meanwhile, General Prayut Chan-o-cha, the Prime Minister, said the breakout of war was impossible to predict, and in peacetime, the army fights against drug and illegal entry into the country. This is the image of General Prayut Chan-o-cha during the weekend. He visited Chatuchak Weekend Market as part of official function, and he went there with his cabinet members. And it's been notified that whether the visit of Chatuchak Market was part of the campaign trail, and he said it's not, it's part of official function, and he doesn't violate the law. That was the General Prayut Chan-o-cha, Prime Minister, said. That's the end of Thai PBS World.